Hey guys, what is up, Buck Junior? And you guys can go die in a hole. And today I am playing Murder, and I'm being joined by Red Ninja, Red Hat, and Bo 102. Say hello, guys.
Hey, actually, I changed name to
Oink.
So guess what, guys? We have the best video material ever because both Ty and I are sick. This is gonna be a fun day, guys. That's right.
I actually am not talking like that since I'm getting over my sickness. Oh God! Well, that I got the crap out of me.
I got my sickness today. And guess what? We're finally playing Murder again.
Did they change this map? I don't remember it that way.
Yep.
Yeah. So now I actually And guys, you can't make fun of me for having voice cracks in the comments because then I'll cry.
A total eclipse of the heart.
No, I'm innocente. Don't shoot me, please. Don't do it. Mizzy, don't! No!
Just kill him.
Don't kill him! No!
Mizzy, why? I'll pick up the gun.
Why, Mizzy? Mizzy, why? Oh, she shoot him, shoot him. Yes, oh, dang it, whatever. That was beautiful.
This is a special video because it's me and Ty's anniversary. We're married, by the way. And so this is going to be 20 years long.
This is our 25th year married.
What? Oh, jeez.
We're not even 25, just...
We were married before.
You guys is a voice. You guys are on voice changers, aren't you?
Yeah, we're on changers.
We were married before we were even fetuses.
What? Jeez.
We were born before our parents even met.
Oh gosh. Oh, I'm Ligana. Yeah. I can shoot people. What? Oh my gosh. The return of the guest kill. Oh my gosh.
Aiden, at least it wasn't me. At least I wasn't the murderer and you turn around and...
I remember that. That was...
Freaking RKO, mate.
That was amazing.
The RKO on a 360.
Oink. Oh, I lost
my... I remember that, Mitch. That was a good video. That was like my all-time favorite video ever to make. And I was sick, too, so I had like 15 voice cracks. So, you see, guys, I like playing murder when I'm sick. Ty's sick! Oh, wait.
Yeah, I said that, moron.
Yeah, no way. Oh, there's that guy. He's looking at me funny. Okay. Hang on. Okay, good, down here. Ty, because we're playing murder and we're both sick, I'm dead already. You know what?
I accidentally killed the person that wasn't the murderer.
The murderer was, like, right behind me. All right, I'll be back in the next room, guys, because I like having good content.
I'm here.
Why does he keep on saying John Cena?
I hate Red Ninja Red Hat. He's such an idiot. And also Bo 102. That kid is like
that. Bo 102 kid is so annoying.
He's so annoying. He just like yells senpai every person he passes.
I almost snipped you, Buck.
The murderer.
Wait.
I mean, I'm not.
Did you shoot at that guy, Hayden?
Oh, I'm gonna shoot at the girl who's usually the gun.
I would never shoot anyone. I'm not that kind of person.
Here, Mitch, can I come to you because I'm scared?
Well, Ty, now that we're playing murder.
Are you gonna shoot me, Mitch? I feel like you're gonna shoot me.
Ty,
I'm trying to find the murderer.
Ty.
Yeah.
Now that we're both sick and we're playing murder, you want to sing songs? To bring back old memories, if you've watched my 1 year anniversary video, watch it by the way, because I spent like 10 hours editing it. Watch it, because you'll
see. And I need you more than ever.
Alright, Ty.
No. It's a total eclipse of the heart.
Ty, what's a song that you like?
No, Ty! No!
I'm sorry that I shot you.
Ty, sing you Let It Go.
Straight up murdered me.
Guys, sing Let It Go.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Okay.
Mitch, that was cheating. You said, Ty, you straight up murdered me.
Yeah, with the gun. You were the gunner,
well,
right?
Well, you see, Mitch was gone, and you were the closest one towards him, and I saw you sprinting earlier.
I didn't sprint that whole round except for then.
Yes, you did.
Plus, how did Hayden know you didn't kill me with a gun?
Oh, yeah, you were like, oh, Mitch, I shot you. And there's like no way you would have gotten a gun that fast, Ty. I know you. You're just bad like that.
No, you shot a guy. Mitch actually
I didn't shoot anybody. It was like a fake.
I shot the wrong person. I shot the person.
Yeah, I know. So I said, "Oh, right. Mitch, right. I'm sorry I shot you." What's like a, with your own gun?
Song? What's a song that I should sing? A song that I should sing.
Oh, well, I'm dead.
Oh my gosh!
Jeez.
I am an MLG pro.
Shut up, Hayden.
Oh, I feel so good.
That's hilarious.
Oh yeah, guys, just letting you know, Hayden isn't gonna be a useless skimp anymore.
Yeah, that's because I learned how to not stutter. Dang it.
Yeah,
I know. So, okay, give me a song to sing. I'm a professional singer, trust me.
Are you really? Are you yeah. really? Really?
I'm
hear in it. Let me hear that. Let me hear those fine melodies.
I'm in choir, okay? I'm the teacher's pet.
Really? Oh gosh, that sounds so wrong.
Just give me a song to sing.
I want
to
hear those nice melodies. All right, sing Shake It Off. Simply because I hate that song and I want
Shake it off.
Oh, gosh, I single. All
right, tell me a song I should sing because I'm sick. You're not sick. You're not allowed to. You're not allowed to sing like sick.
Yeah, you can't have voice cracks.
All right, what song should I sing?
I don't know. What song should you sing?
Ty, it's up to you.
Sing the Fifth Symphony of Mozart.
Fifth Symphony. I don't know. All right, I'll sing. Give me another Frozen song.
All to Joy.
I don't know how to do. Aren't those like actual songs? I mean, like.
Ulta Joy, you can actually sing.
What?
It's like some random words, though. I don't understand it.
Tell me what to sing, though. Alright, I'll sing something. So, Mitch is the murderer, and he's right behind Ty.
Mitch is the murderer.
Yay! That was a good song.
Good job, Ty.
Alright. Well, I'll see you guys all in the next round, simply because...
What? No, why do you get to skip?
Exactly!
You know, fine, I hate you guys, I'm gonna watch.
Yeah, right, you are going to spectate Mitch until the end!
That's right. Yeah. You know what, Ty? That's right. Alright, I'll be back from this commercial, guys. Here, I'm back.
Nope, don't leave! If he leaves, then unsubscribe to his channel!
I'm pausing the... No. And by the way, for the record, I don't actually put advertisements on my videos. Not yet, at least.
Yeah, you're gonna pay, get money.
But seriously, I don't actually.
Mitch, I would go for Squirrely. Mitchie, he's fine.
Willow Sky is just chilling. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, Squirrely. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Walk right up to Squirrely.
I have died.
Don't hide, Mizzy. Don't be afraid.
Jump down, Squirrely.
Oh, he dropped his gun.
He did? Did he shoot the wrong
person? Yeah, he did. He dropped his gun. Ha! Get right!
No! You lied to me!
You believed him.
Yeah, why did you believe me? I'm the most untrustworthy person here.
Ah!
Oh gosh, I made him angry.
No, you didn't.
He's gonna turn into the Hulk.
Yes, he's gonna turn into the Hulk, Mizzy. It's just like the only thing that like it's the only thing that gets bigger is his head. It's just Mizzy's body with his like Hulk head. I'd like to see that.
That would look so weird,
though. I want some fan art.
Do you know what Mizzy really looks like, though?
No, I don't know what you look like.
He's the same height as me.
Hey, I'm taller than you, boy.
No, we're like the same height, Mizzy. Don't and deny it.
More defined physique.
Oh gosh, this guy looked at me funny. I think he's the murderer.
I'm just following this guy called the conductor, and he's just like, what the heck?
Oh, he was the murderer! Oh my gosh!
I wanted to scream out, you were right, Buck, you were right. I had a suspicion he was the murderer.
Yeah, he looked at me funny. He had that look in his eyes. Alright, I'm gonna spectate Toy. I
walked up through his body and...
I'm gonna spectate Toy. You better do good. You better make us look good. We're elite gamers, and we expect you to make us look good.
Ty, I have a more.
We are from FaZe Clan.
Is it Shady 88?
I can't say, because I'd be ghosting.
Have you seen me, Ty? I'm 6'8".
6'8"?
I'm 5 foot. I'm a short
guy. You're not 5'8".
Aiden, guess how foot. Aiden, guess how old I am.
I believe you're 2 years old.
No, you're oh, wrong.
Damn.
I'm 6.
No, I knew it all along. No wonder you're in kindergarten. I mean, first grade.
Remember, kids, never give out your age on the internet unless you're me.
There are children who watch my videos.
I know.
That's why we put your age in.
Come on, why? You guys are rude. You guys are trying to like scare off my younger viewers with those inexplicit content.
This is the reason that you don't understand.
Hey, kids, a good movie to watch is called The Graveyard of Fireflies.
Oh, gosh, don't watch that movie.
No, no. So,
I don't even know
you can watch The Graveyard of Fireflies?
No, but I know you, Ty, and I think that's probably an... That's probably...
I'm going into it's very, very, very sad. Like, even for my taste, it's very sad.
Why? Because they bury butterflies and shit.
What? Butterflies? Flies.
No, it's like war in Japan, and this family has to survive, but then...
Stop scaring away my younger 6-year-old viewers!
Oh god! Oh god, it is Shady 888!
You see it.
Really, Ty! Even though we said it like 800 times.
No, we didn't. We didn't say it.
Yeah,
you did. We're respectable citizens.
Let's go!
And
let's
by the way, you guys... Nice overenthusiasm, Ty. By the way, don't say those bad things to my younger viewers.
Okay,
I don't have friends, but whatever friends I do have, they just say bad words.
Okay, but guys, let's have an icebreaker. Like, let's go around saying our favorite movies and our favorite hobbies.
I know how to stir up controversy. You know, my favorite movie is
what?
Lego Movie.
Go die in a hole, Hayden.
No one's gonna controversy about that.
What?
Nothing.
Really?
My favorite movie is, in fact, Elmo Saves the World.
Whoa!
You want to know what it is about?
What?
It's about a giant spider who eats Elmo's friends.
Oh, God.
He eats their entire arms off.
Why can't we be friends?
He gets on top of the spider and tackles him.
And never kill again.
Shut up, Ty. The spider has birth, and there's exactly 20 spiders, and Elmo and his friends, they get a football team ready, and the spiders get a football team ready, and they have a football game.
Okay. All right, Ty, what's your favorite movie?
The spiders win and eat the souls of the children.
Okay. All right, Ty, what's your favorite movie?
What is my favorite movie?
Oh, by the way, my second favorite movie is Jurassic World. If you like that movie, then you're my best friend.
My second favorite movie is The Longest Yard. Like Repub, if you love that movie.
Okay. If you think that Mitch is awful, then like this video.
No.
And if you don't like him, also then dislike. If you hate Mitch, then you can also like this. If you like Mitch, then you can also like this video.
If you like Mitch, then If you hate Mitch, then like this video. If you like Mitch,
dislike this video.
Next question.
Then go die in a hole.
Oh yeah, then go die in a hole.
Next question: what is your favorite ladder company?
I don't know what that means.
I like a Wildcat.
What's a ladder company?
I don't know. I just saw a ladder and.
Wow. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
So what's your favorite burger in Burgerville?
Oh, my favorite. I like Five Guys.
Go die in a hole.
Five Guys is way better.
You know what I like?
Burgerville burger.
What?
You know what I like? I don't have any of those, so I like McDonald's.
Oh, this man is eating junk food.
This man is an
nothing
idiot.
Against McDonald's.
Oh, guys. You ready? You ready for something? Them. If you really want to torture Hayden, you need to put down in the comments, Hayden, please play League of Legends.
If you do that, then I'm banning you from this channel.
No!
I didn't hear it. My internet cut out. I need
well, I mean, like, if I see any comments say that, then I'll ban you from my channel.
Okay, let's go around and say our weight. Mine is obviously 447 pounds.
What?
Why are we always saying our weight, dude? That's why.
After our 700 million years.
Okay. After our trip, Ty, I kind of started binging Oreos.
Okay.
Jeez. How long is this game gonna last?
I became depressed because I couldn't find my sock.
Because I couldn't find my sock.
So I binge ate a bunch of Oreos and now I weigh 447 pounds.
That's awesome, dude.
Holy
damn.
Ty!
Ah, you have the viewers!
Alright.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food?
Yeah.
The souls of children.
I have video evidence of Mitch being a murderer. I'm gonna turn you in.
The carcasses of my victims.
It's bacon.
Alright.
Trust me, it's bacon.
Why do you... I don't really like bacon very much. I like turkey bacon.
The carcasses of my victims is my favorite food.
Wanna know what my favorite song is? What?
The soundtrack of the screams of my victims.
Nice.
Do you wanna know what my favorite drink is?
What?
The tears of my victims while I'm torturing them. What? Do you know what my favorite movie is?
Hey Ty, you better get a text.
I don't know.
Cause I'm sending you a text.
I record myself torturing my victims, and I just watch that over and over again.
Alright, Ty, this is getting too explicit.
Do you know what?
Yeah. Anyways, my favorite food is probably
the dead carcasses of my victims.
I'm afraid to say this, but I like pizza.
Pizza.
I know it's the most like overdone answer ever, but I just like pizza.
Hey, guess what? I had pizza last night, sugar.
Alright, that's awesome. Good.
Pizza.
Fill the blood.
No. Did you see that like pizza song? Oh god, that was so weird.
No.
Why have they got killed each other?
Yeah. Please let us win. There is no us. There is only you, Willow Sky.
Have you seen that pizza video? It's like pizza.
No, I have not seen it.
No one's seen it, Ty.
Like with the girls, and they're all just talking about, like, making pizza?
No.
Oh, that's so weird, because they made a slow-motion version of it. It's like, whipped cream pouring like waterfalls.
I'm not going to listen to you anymore. Hey, look, there's a village out there!
Ty, mute your mic, because we're not listening to you anyways.
Yeah, we're not listening to you.
Cute.
Aha! Wow. That was a really bad match. Whatever.
Yeah, we've been here for like 5 hours.
Yeah, we've been here for like hours.
I was already the murderer, but guess what?
I've been the murderer too.
Well,
I didn't win because stupid Mitch.
Oh, yes.
Wait, what did I do?
Yeah, Mitch. Wait,
did I kill you?
It was kind of
you
obvious.
Just straight up. Ty, you didn't shoot me. You just straight up murdered me.
Okay, so.
Well, here's the thing. When you said, "Oh, Mitch, I shot you," there's no way. I totally gave it away. Why would you shoot Mitch? Because he's perfectly innocent.
I got stuck in a spot where I can't get out. This is babushka.
Yes, I win the game.
Really?
Because I'm on the bed.
Yeah. Oh no!
I think
the murderer trapped me in a hole. I couldn't even get out, and she straight up murdered me.
Here, I'm turning up.
What the?
Oh, there was a way out.
Oh gosh! I see the murderer.
Stupid! I hope you die in a hole, baked potatoes.
Oh my gosh! You ghoster! Ty, I will kill you.
What? Oh no! He's not the person. Well, he's the person that killed me, but he was the old gunner.
Okay, I trust you.
Did he murder you or something?
Can you go into the house and just get him out of the bed?
No.
Hayden.
He's worth nothing.
Stop, Hayden, you're dumb.
Hope he moves.
I don't care if I'm dumb. Jeez.
Ty, okay, so Hayden, you went in the water. You could have froze to death.
Yeah, hypothermia.
Because that's in Minecraft now.
Yeah.
Did you hear?
Really? In the 1.9 update?
Wow. Okay, this... Guys, this is an update video now.
Mitch is the murderer.
I'm dead. Hey guys, look at me. I'm in a bed.
How about you go?
No,
die?
No, no. You need to go to the other one and kill baked potatoes.
Okay. Yeah, kill baked potatoes.
Okay, I trust you. Just kidding. Kill I
murderer.
Trust
the murderer?
I know that you're the murderer, Hayden. Come on.
He's not the murderer. I was murdered firsthand by the murderer.
This, there you go. I'm in the bed now.
Guess who's the murderer?
Oh, you ghoster. Wait,
oh, okay, here's a hint. She's in the same room as you, Hayden.
No, it's Willow.
It's baked potatoes.
Oh, oh God, Hayden, you're screwed over. You're screwed over. No. She doesn't know how. She doesn't know how.
Please, let me be free.
Yes, she doesn't know how to get you out of the bed.
Yes. I'll get off. Hey, I'm still sleeping.
I know. And then this means that it's impossible to kill you.
Wait. Do you see me? Or where am I?
You're just sitting still. I think she can murder you.
It looks like you're standing still.
Where am I?
No, wait, no. Just don't.
No, quit out of bed. Leave bed. Click leave bed.
No. Dang.
Wait, okay, now go. Yeah.
Yeah, I won! What the heck was that? Alright, we'll do one more round. Hopefully I'm gonna be the murderer.
No, let's do four more rounds.
Yes. I don't even
Not
care
even my husband.
I don't even care if I'm murderer. I'm
Who
still
do you
playing.
Think you are?
I'm innocent and this is the last
one. It's you. Who do you think you are?
Hi, it's time for you to die.
Collecting your jar of parts. Tearing them apart. You're gonna catch
the murderer! Oh God.
What?
Ty's the murderer.
Ty, you get a free kill on me if you're the murderer.
What?
You get a free kill on me if you're the murderer.
Why?
He's the murderer!
I'm not the murderer!
He's the murderer!
If you kill me...
Why would you think that I'm the murderer?
Because you...
I see that knife! He's the murderer!
Dang it!
Ty, it was so obvious. You're like, it's him, and then you walked straight towards.
Ty, you
oh God, Ty! I was literally right behind you. I was right. I teleported right behind you, and you just missed me.
Ooh, bone one over.
No! Yes, I got the gunner.
One scrap. I just need one scrap, please.
I just need. I see the gun. I can go get it. I'm gonna go get it.
Where's Ty?
Red Panda fire! No! You missed, yes.
Where's Ty? Oh, there he is.
No, it's Bo! He threw the knife at you! People are idiots. Shoot him! No!
Yes!
The gun. Where's the gun? I'll smoke the bars.
You suck.
Wait, sorry, I just realized how silent I was. I'm actually like really focusing right now. Yeah, Ty, you will never find me because I am underground. Hint.
Somewhere underground.
It's a new song. Me and Ty are making our own new album.
Okay.
Justin Bieber is our idol. He is love.
Justin Bieber is love.
Yes!
Guys, stop saying explicit content! Alright, you know what? I'm putting up this bed. Making bad footage. I'm gonna be a jerk to Ty. Hey, Ty, where are you? Where are you? Where are you, Ty? I'm on.
I'm
shoot!
In-
no! Ugh! No!
Did you die?
I missed the trash can. Ty, you suck. Well, guys, I'm gonna probably end up the video here. Probably. No.
Wait, this person's underground.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed, make sure to rate, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you guys all for watching. Thanks, Bo102 and Ren and Dreda for joining me, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!
Okay, this person is underground.
Don't be so rude. Say bye, guys. Come on.
Bye.